15 people now face over 100 charges in connection with a deadly gang shooting in Dooley County. It happened Easter Sunday in 2018. Six law enforcement organizations worked together to make the arrests after a three-year investigation. Caitlin Sabater talked with a man who was there when it happened, and he told her he's relieved.
Glenn Presley lives in that blue house right there, and he says he remembers the night vividly. In fact, he remembers seeing Freddie McKenzie take his last breaths. He hopes with the recent arrest, his family will finally get the justice they deserve.
Yeah, she come by every once in a while. Yeah.
Presley said he'll never forget April 1st, 2018.
It was a bunch of heebus shooting and going on, right about 30 or 40 rounds.
He lives in Vienna, right next to the nightclub where 25-year-old Freddie James McKenzie Jr. lost his life. The GBI says two rival gangs from Dooley, Macon and Crisp counties, got into a fight inside Club Money early on the morning of Easter Sunday. Then they exchanged gunfire outside the club.
No, we ain't used to hearing no gunshot.
It's why Presley was happy to hear 15 arrests were made.
It made me feel good for them killing the guy.
McKenzie's sister, Sharonica James, visited her brother's tombstone Friday. She thought the arrests would finally bring the family some peace.
When you see the news links and everything, it's all happening all over again.
James doesn't understand why it took GBI 3 years to arrest suspects.
Well, it should be a happy moment, but it's still troubling and sad because, he's still not here.
She said she hopes this is an example to everyone.
Sometimes walking away from situations is the best thing. They don't make you a coward. It just gives you another day of living and learning.
In Vienna, Caitlin Sabater, 13 WMAZ News.
The 15 suspects face 134 charges, including violation of street gang terrorism, felony murder, and aggravated assault.